In an effort to avoid bankruptcy, the city of Hartford plans to ask for $45 million in state assistance to help stay afloat. City Council will meet Monday to authorize Mayor Luke Bronin to apply for the assistance. A new state oversight board is in place to help financially distressed cities and towns avoid bankruptcy and insolvency.